just into the newsroom, the latest coronavirus case numbers are in from health state officials. We receive them daily. Today, 1,002 new confirmed cases, as well as 6 additional deaths, bringing the total number of confirmed cases in our state to over 25,000, and those who have died to 659. Charleston County leads the state today in new cases. We have a full breakdown of case numbers by county and by zip code on our website, countontube.com.